The scope has become of harassing women has actually increased because of this.
We don't even realize that we are being patriarchal till somebody calls it out, till we reach that age.
So there's this guy who was threatening me all the time and said that we will dash you so many times that you won't have the strength to walk and open your mouth.
I think it's irrelevant whether you agree with a particular debate or not. Okay, everybody has the right to voice it. It just needs to exist.
If I withdraw myself from the campaign, maybe then you will talk about non-violence. It wasn't that somebody shut me down. I mean, that's not going to happen. I'm still here.
First thing to remember is that it is not your fault. It's not your fault, and it's not just your responsibility to deal with it.
So one of the things I like to say, and ladies, please take notes, is the moment a man says anything at you, just say something about his mother.